We'll be right back. Everybody sing the song with us. Come on, put the man together.
Don't take my music. Woo, woo, woo. Don't take my music.
Don't take away.
Don't take my music. Woo, woo.
Well, let's just see if it only takes a minute, baby.
We're throwing these final waves, bump the streets out.
you got that done, I want you to sing the song along with her. I want you to say, only takes a minute, girl. Then you say, fall in love,
fall in love.
You say, only takes a, come on, Roxy.
Fall in love, to fall in love.
Everybody, only take, go ahead. Not bad.
Fall in love, you fall in love.
It only takes. Let me hear y'all.
Fall in love.
Yeah.
It only takes.
Alright, alright. Fall in love, fall in love. It only takes. Go ahead, y'all.
To fall in love, to fall in love.
Yeah,
it only takes a minute, girl.
Look at me. appreciate it.
Yeah. Before we do anything else, we'd like to let you know who's singing at you. I know. Welcome you to the wonderful world of color up here. You know? This is a plum jumpsuit, but there's a brown body in it. We'd like to let you know that we five in front of real brothers from the same mama and papa. That's where we get the last name Tavares from. I'd like to let the rest of my family introduce themselves off to you, if you please.
Good evening. Good evening. How's everybody doing? Very nice and quiet. Fantastic. I'm glad everybody turned out. I was really having a nice time. Shut up. My name is Brother Pooch, and I'm the Scorpio.
Until after the show. Watch it, King. Watch it. My name is Brother Tiny, and I am the Libra. I'll tell you one thing right now. We have to wake this place up. How you doing out there? All right. How you doing out there? I mean, wake it up. How you doing out there? Did you say that, Mexico? No? My name is Brother Ralph, and I'm a true, true Sagittarius.
Hello.
I thought I would do that because it got to sound like Mickey Mouse. So I thought I'd give you a little Mickey Mouse.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. See, I like that. That sounds pretty good sometimes. Sometimes I think I want to be a cartoon character. I was gonna say something, but you're lucky we had the same mother. My name is Brother Chubby, and I am from the house of the Gemini.
Wasn't funny. No, seriously. Could you please give our orchestra a nice round of applause? Come on, they work very hard. Mr. Sttephen Sword, come on the piano. Right on, come on. Mr. Shelton Steele at the bass, come on. Mr. Bedford at the drums, come on. Our musical director, Mr. Hank Smith at the guitar, come on. And the four baddest horn players in the world, Mr. Quint Harrison, the preachers, come on, from Los Angeles, Boston, Philadelphia. Go ahead, right on. Exceptional horn players. Thank you. We don't have a chance to thank everybody in this audience, but we'd like to say hello to some special friends. And how about a nice applause for Miss Kelly Patterson? Come on, who preceded us. Come on, beautiful. Miss Kelly Patterson, beautiful lady. We're gonna work again soon. Thank you, love. We also have the spinners sitting in the audience. Come on, put your hands together, Purvis. Thanks a lot, fellas. We got a lot of friends in the audience, you know. We got a lot of friends in the audience. We can't do everybody, but we like to pay special attention to our personal manager, Mr. Brian Pinella. Come on, he's done a hell of a job with us over the last 5 years. Put your hands together, come on. Capitol Records, come on. Keo, put your hands, Keo, you're beautiful. You've done a hell of a job. Thank you very much. To get on with the show, my name is Brother Butch, and I'm a Taurus. We'd like to let everybody in here know that you all, if you guys understand Chinese or Filipino, whatever, Chinese Nihon Ma, I'm glad you can make it. You know what I mean?
Party! Party! Yeah, check it out.
A tune we had the pleasure of doing off the Hardcore Poetry album. We'd like to dedicate the song to Dennis Lambert and Brian Potter, who produced this album and made the song what it is today. We'd just like to say to you ladies, hello, baby. just called you up to say, why don't you please remember what I told you to forget? Hello, baby. I bet you never. Well, my heart just went in with this time, and I only get 3 minutes time. Hear me out now.
Hear me out now.
I wanna make it as clear as I can. There's so much that I want to explain. Decision remains in your hands. Please remember what I told you to forget. Whoa, I'm mad any time when I hang up the line. I'll be back in your arms where I know. It all locked up inside. You just can't tell your own foolish pride what to do. So remember what I told you to forget. She'll do no more, 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 more.
Brother Chubby,
one more time.
Brother Chubby,
the microphone.
Right on.
Woo! Smoke out.
Brother Chubby, one more time. Come on, Chubby, take another bow. Right on. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I see y'all are feeling good. Give everybody a drink. On Ralph, not me.
One beer.
One beer for everybody in the house. Y'all split it. You never smile. What's the matter, baby? Smile. It ain't that bad. You're going to wake up tomorrow and say, I should have smiled last night. Should have smiled last night. Look at you. You trying so hard not to smile. I love you. She's beautiful, too. I think that's why she's not smiling. She's got it. Go ahead, baby. She's smiling. Yeah. Hey, I told you. You can't fight it for long. Don't fight the feeling, mama.
She likes that. Yeah.
We like to let you know who's singing at you. We five in front of real brothers from the same mama and papa. You know what I'm saying? That's where we get the name Tavares from. This is a white jumpsuit, but there's a brown body in this thing. Somewhere we got a... Like I was saying, I'm going to let the rest of my family introduce themselves off to you, if you please.
Good evening. What's happening, Roger? How you doing, bro? Good seeing you, man. How about a nice round of applause for Roger Mosley? Come on, sitting in the audience. One of our very best friends. Come on.
I heard you. Go ahead, stand up.
Come on.
I heard you can hit the ball.
Sure enough, can thump it. Thank you, bro. Hey, man. We didn't need none of that from the peanut gallery over there. You be quiet, Marvin Major. My name is Brother Pooch, and I'm the Scorpio.
All right, shut up. He's finished now. Look this way. See, everybody on this side knew I was here. Y'all was still over there. You know what I mean? Y'all get it together. All these people swearing down in front. Throw them out. Right on! Yeah! Throw them out too. My name is Brother Tiny, and I am the Libra.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause? Put the spotlight right on that table, right over there. Can you bring it down right onto that side over there? For Mr. Dennis Lambert and Brian Potter from the Lambert and Potter team. Come on, sitting down right over here.
They wrote
stand up.
They wrote such hits as it only takes a minute. Remember what I told you to forget. Keeper of the castle, you know all that?
Yeah.
Love
yeah.
I never
Ain't
had.
No woman like the one
Love I
got.
I never had.
Ain't no woman like the one I've got. My name, how you doing out there? I said, how you doing out there? All right, all right. Is this the Roxy?
No.
Who said no? My name is Brother Ralph, and I'm a true, true, no, yes, Sagittarian.
You see what I mean, Q? I'm a no, yes, Sagittarian. I don't understand what you're trying to say, dude. I'm a yo, no, yeah. Ooh-wee. He's somebody. That guy there. Man, don't worry about what I'm going to do to you. Just be quiet, dude.
Hello.
Baby, I know somebody that likes to do that to me.
Hello.
Mickey Mouse. I'm so tired of, huh? No, Mickey Mouse told me all the time. You don't know Mickey Mouse? Anita Bryant's mad at him too. My name is Brother Chubby, and I am from the House of the Gemini.
Could you?
Because Butch is in trouble if you hear that again. Wait a minute.
How many people did you pay?
I paid them all.
I believe you.
Now, as I was getting ready to say, could you please give our orchestra a nice round of applause? Come on, they work real hard. Mr. Stephen Sword at the piano, come on. Mr. Shelton Steele at the bass, come on. Mr. Betsons at the drums, come on. Our musical director, Mr. Hank Smith, at the guitar. Come on. And our beautiful horn section, Quinn Harrison, the preachers. Come on. From L.A., come on. Thank you very much. To get on with the show, my name is Brother Butch, and I am a Taurus. Thank y'all. We'd like to let you know, even you not smiling, we'd like to let you know that you all are truly wonderful.
Wonderful to be
understand. Oh, where were you? Where were you when I needed you? Oh, baby, oh, you were right there by my side.
Bring it up again, right on.
We like you to join in with the groove just for a second. Like that, come on everybody, just like. Go ahead. We'd like to let you know that y'all are truly, go ahead. Storm. You know what I mean? We got a new single off the album. Matter of fact, it was a previous single. Check it out. Yeah.
everyone in the room looks shady. Who done it? Who stole my girl from me? Yeah. Who done it? Who took my honey? Who done it? I know the motive, but not money. Who done it? It's a bedside mystery. Yeah, yeah. Hey, where's the phone call, Sherlock Holmes? Somebody took my baby. I've been framed by what's his name, and it's getting away. Jolly chance if you can help me find those two. Won't you? Where were you on the night of the 12th? I was by myself. She went dancing in the dark. Somebody stole her heart. Ellery Queen, if you're so keen, won't you help me find my sweet thing? Yeah, yeah. I wonder who done it? Who stole my baby? Who done it? Everyone in the room looks shaded. Who done it? Who stole my girl from me?
Nostalgia. I'm gonna take this nostalgia out of my eye.
That's all right, we're gonna wait. We'll wait.
Okay.
We'll talk about this anyway. Hi, what's happening? Well, yeah, are you single? I mean, it didn't matter. Hey, man. Yes. I can do that too. See what I mean, Mama? He's getting in my business, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking to the lady, man. It was you. What's your name, baby? Rita? I love you too. I wish I could just hold you. until Chubby gets it out of his eye. I wish I could just hold you.
Get it out inside of my
inside
eye.
Of your
yeah. It's been in my eye since 1954. A tune that was done by Mr. Jesse Belvin, the late and great Mr. Jesse Belvin. We like to do this song. It's a, for those of you who remember 1954. I don't want to tell your age, but you should all remember Mr. Paul Anka doing this song too. Go something like this here. Pleasant dreams, sleep tight, my love. May tomorrow be sunny and bright, and draw you closer to me. Like to know if your love is still warm for me, or has it grown cold? Sunny and bright, and draw you closer to me. In a world, if you should awake in the still of the night. Sunny and bright, and draw you closer to me.
Say goodnight, baby, 'cause I love you.
of memories, I know.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Thank you very kindly. Brother Chubby once again. All right.
We'd like y'all to put your hands back together like this. Heaven must be missing an angel because y'all in here.
Love is love.